Hello friends, welcome to Otika Meditronics company. Today we are going to show you how to use 3-channel ECG machine. This machine is a good branded machine. It is of Contech 3-channel ECG machine, ECG 300 GA. GA means this device is coming without interpretation. So this device can be operated with battery as well as with the AC cord. So this machine is having rechargeable battery function, so wherever there is no light you can use the device as well, but you have to charge it once a week even if you are not using the device. So this yellow cable is it's an earthing cable. This cable you have to put it like this, and this cable has to be connected to the earthing in your hospital. This is a must thing, because if you will not provide you earthing, you will get some interpretation in your reading, because this device works on a very small voltage. It is in the millivolt. So we have to put patient cable here. Like we have to opening. This is the patient cable. It is mentioned to the patient. So we have to apply this patient cable. We have to tie this screw properly, so the contact between machine and the cable will become a very firm contact. Now this cable is of not use, but in future if you need to connect your device with the computer or with your system, you can use this USB cable, so you can do the communication between your computer and this device. So now the machine is set and ready to use. People are doing mistake in applying the paper, so make sure you have put paper. This is the paper lid. You have to put it like this, and you have to put the paper in the machine like this. Make sure you have placing the paper like this. The blank page will be on the upper side and the graph paper will be on the bottom side. So these mistakes many people are doing, that's why the print is not coming in a proper manner. Now the device is ready to use. So first of all, before using, you have to put all the these are the limb electrodes. This patient cable has given the indication where they are using IBC coding. So LR, C1, C2, C3, C4, C5, C6, F and N. These are the equivalent code to AAMI. So there are four limb electrodes coil cable coming from this main cable, and six are the chest electrodes. Chest electrodes are very short in length, while these limb electrodes are good in length, so you can put it on your patient. So you can see C1 to C6 company has mentioned IBC code. So this is the C1 they have mentioned on the cable. You have to apply in place of V1 on the vertex. That will become V1, V2, V3, V4, V5 and V6. So you have to apply this bulb electrodes, or we can say chest electrode, to the chest of patient. You can apply chest electrode like this. We have given this information in your booklet. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is the indication. V1, V2, V3, V4, V5, V6. Or we can say C1, C2, C3, C4, C5, C6. So after applying this, and then we have to come to the limb electrodes. Limb electrode will be placed on hand like this and on leg like this. As well as we have mentioned electrode location and electrode code in your booklet. So please refer to this booklet when you are using your device. This is the user manual provided by the company. So after placing your limb electrode to the patient, Now we don't have patient right now with us, so we are just doing without patient. We are switching on the device. You have to press button for 3 to 4 seconds. Device will get switched on. So the device, whenever you will apply all the electrodes to the patient, you will get video, or you will get live reading of the patient ECG on this screen instead of this plain lines. Okay, so company has provided majority of user functions like mode, 1 millivolt mark, print button, this is a filter button, this is the speed of the printing paper, and SEN, SEN means it is the gain. So we will start with the mode. You can see when we are pressing the mode button, you can see display is getting changed. The manual means if you are printing, you have to press print button again and again to take the reading of first lead, second lead, third lead, and like that. When you will push mode button, it will give you a 2x6, means whenever you are printing, it will give you only 2 leads per paper. So we are stop printing. To stop printing, you have to press again print button. Now we are changing mode to 3x4, so it will give you 3 channels in single page. You can see 1, 2, 3 lead is coming. Now we are stopping it like again we are changing the mode 4x3, so it will give you 4 channel output, 1, 2, 3 AVR, AVL, AVF like. So you can save paper from this mode. This is a 2 into 6 plus 1, then 3 into 4 plus 1. 3 into 4 plus 1 means you can see 1, 2, 3, and one lead can come in continuous mode like this. So these are the mode you can see. Now we are coming to 1 millivolt. This is the 1 millivolt mark. Wherever you need mark, just whenever you will print, it will give you a mark. This is the 1 millivolt mark, so you can measure the voltage of the ECG here. Again we are stopping the print. Now this is the SEN. SEN means this is the gain. You can see whenever we are pressing the SEN button, it is changing millivolt measurement within 2.5 millimeter, 5 millimeter and 10 millimeter. So according to your requirement, you can change the gain of the device. Then we have a millivolt millimeter per second. This is the speed of paper printing, 6.25, 12.5, 25 millisecond, 50 millisecond. So it will give you a fast printing, but fast printing does not give you a good accuracy. So I would request you to go with 12.5 millivolt per second. Then this is the filter. Filter you can select according to your patient's requirement. So now I hope you have understood the functionality of this device. This device does not have any interpretation. So make sure you have to consult with your physician for the readings or the result of your ECG machine. Thank you.